True love.
Jack. What are you doing here?
I want to be alone. Think. About you. Us. I figured this was the best place to do it. Looks like you had the same idea. I will always love you, Jack. Goodbye, Carly. You aren't serious.
I am. I have to leave.
No, you can't leave Oakdale.
I have to leave everything. Even you.
Now, you promised to give us more time. Look, if this is about Peter Wentworth, I told you I can handle this.
Not Wentworth, Jack.
You saw Brad? You talked to him?
No.
Carly, you can't spend the rest of your life legally married to someone you don't love. It's crazy. Look, why don't we all just sit down and talk about this together?
Not that simple, Jack.
Why? Why isn't it? Okay, you better explain to me why you're ready to walk away from everything we've ever wanted.
I just have to. That's all. And I'm sorry.
No, you're sorry. You're sorry. Carly, we love each other. Okay, hell, we've loved each other since the day we met. And now we finally have a chance.
And take it. I'm sorry. Please, Jack, don't try to stop me. I'm gonna go. Please. No. Walk out that door. And don't look back.
No. No, I can't. I won't, because none of this makes any damn sense.
We've never made any sense, Jack. You know, the first time we split up, I thought I'd die. But I didn't. I moved on. I met other people. Life keeps going, and you just move with it. Everything was okay. Except I kept trailing after you. And then we collided again. And maybe that shouldn't have happened. Maybe that was the biggest, most terrible mistake.
You don't believe that?
I'm doing us a favor, Jack. It ends here. I have to go, Jack.
I'm not leaving you. Carly.
Just take this. I won't need it.
You're coming back.
No. I can't. I will get over you. I have to.
Carly, don't do this!
No. get as far away from you as I possibly can. And I won't have to see you. And I won't have to hear from you.
I'll find you.
No. You'll find someone else.
Never.
You will. You did before.
Shh.
Jack, we have to stop, Jack.
No.
No. You have to go.
I have to go, Jack.
I'm not leaving you. Carly.
Just take this. I won't need it.
You're coming back.
No. I can't. I will get over you. I have to.
Carly, don't do this!
I'm gonna get as far away from you as I possibly can. And I won't have to see you. And I won't have to hear from you.
I'll find you.
No. You'll find someone else.
Never.
You will. You did before.
Shh.
This is paradise, I feel.